To test some of our lion box designs, we thought we'd give them to a teenager. Let's see what happens.